The solar wind refers to the flow of plasma from the sun's outermost atmosphere, the corona, into interplanetary space. Plasma refers to a state in which a gas is heated to extremely high temperatures, causing it to separate into electrons and positively charged ions. These particles can extend into interplanetary space at speeds approaching 700 kilometers per second. If there were no magnetic field, all life on Earth would suffer damage similar to radiation exposure and would not be able to survive. However, the plasma emitted by the solar wind does not significantly affect life on Earth. This is because Earth's magnetic field prevents the plasma particles from directly hitting the planet. The Earth is like a giant magnet, generating its own magnetic field. It is known that the flow of magnetic fluids, such as iron and nickel located in the Earth's outer core, generates this magnetic field. The Earth's magnetic field is a vast shield that protects all life on our planet. Thank you.